Hi friends, and welcome to Decorate Your Life. In this video, I'm going to be showing you an easy DIY money envelope tutorial. This specific money envelope I've created using items from my stash, the We Are Memory Keepers envelope board, and my dies from Spellbinders. But first, I want to say a big howdy to all of my new subscribers. Thank you so much for stopping by and clicking on that subscribe button. And if you're not a subscriber just yet, go ahead and click on that subscribe button. I upload a lot of paper crafting videos, a lot of project shares and tutorials, and I hope that you stick around. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. So we have a wedding coming up this weekend, and aside from the mini album that I've created for the bride, and that mini album you will get to see in a different video, and as customary, we're giving the bride and groom a cash gift. And since the mini album that I created for the bride was done using the Prima Marketing Tales of You and Me by Frank Garcia, I decided to use this very same paper line to create the money envelope. And friends, there's really not much to this money envelope tutorial. What you're going to do is pretty much follow the printed guidelines on your We Are Memory Keeper envelope board. And of course, keeping in mind that US currency measures approximately 3x6. So I've decided to turn this wedding money gift envelope into a three-part series. The first part is obviously this one that you're watching right now, the making of the money envelope. The second part is going to be the card that goes inside this envelope. And the third part is going to be my mini album project share. I hope that you enjoy all three videos, and I will be fast forwarding this one so that it doesn't take up too much of your viewing time.